share with you my story, would you share your dollar with me?
I'm broke, I'm not trying to brag about money, cars, hoes, jewelry, and swag. About to be the first dude with the game in the bag who still lives home with his mom and his dad. True, taking a cab, I'll save my dough and get to jogging. Yeah, my funds are that low. My car's dented up with some dirty ass rims. My left headlight is duct taped in. You think I'm joking? I wish, but I've also accepted the fact life is a bitch, and I ain't here to complain, but yo, I'm just saying that I'll take your dollar, even if it's change, cause I've given you nothing but free music. When I do release an album you can buy, please do it. Now there's a fan base following this character, about to show the world how to make it in America.
I need a dollar, 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 that's what I need. Well, I need a dollar, 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 that's what I need. If I share with you my story, would you share your dollar with me?
Yeah, you see it don't matter nationwide, everybody heard of me, cause my wallet still lacks American currency. Dudes be like, yo, you're not broke, son, you're famous, huh? And I'm still unsigned, you ignoramus. Boston's making money like Billy Costigan, while Webby's in CT grinding for Washington's. But it's great, yo, I'm having a great time, and I realize some of these things take time. But I put out more hits than A-Rod and gotta work a $7.